Welcome to my point segment, which I like to call Hungry, Hungry Hippos.
Welcome to the first annual Hungry Hungry Hippo Tournament. We have freshmen, sophomores, juniors, and seniors all battling it out for the winner.
Now, some of you may be asking, why is this such a big deal? Why are we in the gym if we're recording a board game? It's not a board game today. Today, we are playing Hungry Hungry Hippos in real life.
Yes, they will be using tennis balls and sweeping them up with their hands while rolling on scooters, I guess you could call them.
So we've seen a lot of this on YouTube, on TikTok, on whatever, but we're here to do our own rendition. And so today we're about to open up the competition and get to know our teams.
Let's go to the beach, eat, let's go get a wave. They say what they gonna say. Have a drink, clink, down.
We are here with the Rizzlers, and we're going to be asking a few questions. The first one is, do you have any strategies coming into this match?
You know, Luke, we do not have any strategy whatsoever. We're quite literally some underdogs ready
that
to
is
take on this.
Fantastic.
This game.
Okay.
We are here with the Dab Squad and some more questions. So we interviewed the Rizzlers before this, and they didn't have any experience really or anything, so how do you think you differ from their team?
We're way better, and I have a super senior on my team.
Baba Booey.
She has a sophomore.
Has a super senior played before?
Yeah.
So is she good?
Yeah.
Experience and everything? Okay.
We're here with the Thug Shakers, obviously our sophomore team. So what's your plan going into this game?
Right. So there's an assortment of balls over there, and so me and Carter, we've been training alone at home, right? Just really getting comfortable with catching the balls, right? Just right in our hands, just right there cupping them. Our plan is to just scoot out there, run out there. He's going to use that practice to good use.
And boom, we're going to win.
All right, well, good luck, good luck. All right, we're here with a whole lot of turbulence, the youngest team out here on the block. What's your guys' plan going into this game?
Get out there, grab all the balls, and just escape with a victory.
All right, that's a good plan. Short and sweet. All right, good luck, good luck.
All right, thank you, sir.
You ready, Carter?
Yeah.
Grab my leg, Sherman.
Grab my leg.
And we're off. They're rolling in, grabbing all of them. Hopefully that camera moved, and it did. It looks like it's going to be okay. Sophomore team doing a swing.
Hey, sophomore team
beautiful
coming in with a swing.
Sweep.
We
that
got one
is
person
amazing.
Cleaning up the balls. Carter over here getting a good amount of balls. The senior team is lackluster right now. The freshman team lackluster right now. I feel like most of the balls, actually, no, look over there. They are missing a few balls.
And now there are a lot on that senior side, though, getting cleaned up by Cam, so.
Yeah, a lot of the balls went to the right.
It looks like they're going to steal them.
Oh,
sophomore team
with coming
the
in
steal.
With the steal.
This is amazing. Ball's coming our way. There's some outside of the area. Outside everywhere.
Oh my
this
goodness.
Is intense.
Oh, you need to lose some weight. Sophomore team tiring out.
And
time's
time
up. The game is
up.
Over. We will be counting up the balls.
I'm going to be honest. It looks pretty even right now.
Seniors, 27. Sophomores, 25. Yo,
freshman team with 40 tennis balls.
40 tennis balls. All the other teams
awesome.
Were in the 20s.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. We got this.
Just
lot.
The okay, underdog okay. team, like yeah, I was saying, bro. I expected them to have the least the whole game.
Yes, you did.
And yet they pulled out with the win.
Youngest team out here.
Youngest
least
team
experience,
out here.
And they take the win.
Attention, everyone. We had upcoming news. This is our last round coming in. So we only had two rounds. This is our last one. The freshmen and the sophomores are merging. And like you expect, the juniors and seniors will be merging too.
Now, so this seems incredibly uneven, but the freshmen did win last game. So let's see if they can pull through.
This may seem uneven, but I'm going to keep it real with you. Boys versus girls. You never know what's going to happen. Obviously, freshman one, they got a lot of agile kids on their team. Sophomores were putting in work pretty fast as well, but they tired out at the end. What are your thoughts on the seniors and juniors?
Well, they started off very well, but did not do as well as I thought they would. I thought that they were going to take first place on that. It looked like more than they had. Freshmen didn't look like they had very many, but apparently they had so much. And the freshmen do have longer arms since they are men.
What did he say?
You guys make fun of him?
Right, seniors versus freshmen. SJSF. Competition is about to start. What are your thoughts right now in this moment as we're about to start?
It's very intense. My nerves are
very intense.
All over the place. Stomach turning in knots. I'm so excited.
Everyone's quiet. We got a shot live.
Two cameras in the middle. They go in hard.
Seniors,
almost headbutt.
Grabbing
many
balls.
Wow.
Freshmen are down so much. Oh, no. Look. They're all up. Everyone is up. We got team
They're
two going in.
They're getting close to hitting
more.
Each other right now.
That is crazy.
Went
I'm surprised
right
no fingers have
camera.
Been crushed. I'm surprised no fingers have been crushed.
That is going to be a really good shot, them going right over the camera. Hopefully it is okay. Fox looks like he's using it so it does look okay.
Camera caught under the thing.
We need that camera out of there so we can just save it and it doesn't break.
Hey, sophomores and freshmen have a pretty good sweep.
If
10 seconds
can
left
get
on the
these
clock.
Left. It looks like they'll be in the lead. Go back around, sweep.
And that's game. We'll be counting up the winnings. Both teams are counting up the winnings.
You guys feel like you got it? You guys feel like you, how do you feel?
We got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
If you guys don't,
100%.
16, 17.
Team seniors?
19, 20, 21.
Oh.
Sorry. Right. I'm really excited. Fainted. I get it. I faint when I'm
really
excited.
Yeah.
I think I broke my knees.
You guys think you got it?
50.
What are we at?
57.
55. 56.
They already won.
57.
Yes! Yeah!
All I do is win, no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the field.
Nope. I'm sorry, Lizzie.
Anyways, thanks for coming out, everyone. Thank you, Luke, for being my co-host commentator.
You're
I'm
welcome.
Also co-host. There's
it
no,
was very
no
fun.
Lead commentator here. Both co-hosts here. And our special guest here, don't know when he arrived, but he's here. He's
and
been here for the last game.
Congratulations to the seniors and juniors for taking the win. An astonishing game and first of the year.
Number one victory royale, yeah, Fortnite, we bout to get down.
Get down.
10 kills on the board right now, just wiped out Tomato Town. My friend has gone down, I revived him, now we're heading southbound. Now we're in the Pleasant Park streets, look at the map, go to the mark.